spring or early June, this picture-perfect afternoon we shared. Drive the winding country road, grab a scoop at Alamo, and then we're there. An open field that's framed with trees, we pick a spot and shoot the breeze like buddies do. Quoting songs by our favorite bands, telling jokes no one understands except us two. Then we talk and take in the view. Oh, we see a sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way. Two friends on a perfect day. Things we'll do when we get out of school. Bike the Appalachian Trail, or write a book, or learn to sail. Wouldn't that be cool? There's nothing that we can't discuss, like girls we wish would notice us, but never do. He looks around and says to me, there's nowhere else I'd rather be, and I say, me too. And we talk and take in. We just talk and take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way. Tallest tree from far across the yellow field. I hear him calling, follow me. There we go, wondering how the world might look from up so high. One foot after the other, one branch then to another. I climb higher and higher. I climb till the entire sun shines on my face. I'm on the ground. My arm goes numb. I look around and I see him come to get me. He's come to get me. And everything's okay. All we see is sky for forever. Pass by for forever, buddy, you and I, for forever this way.
True friends on a